The consumer price index rose 0.4% last month. That's more than was expected. Prices also jumping 5.4% year to year, so you can't keep up. Inflation at the wholesale level rose 8.6% in September compared with September the year before. The U.S. Labor Department releasing that new information along with new unemployment numbers from last week.